Welcome back, everybody. This was Gaming Cafe. We're bringing you episode 7 of our LEGO Worlds Let's Play. My name is Eric. This time around, looks like we've got an update on the release date for the console version of the game. And it's dropping on March 7th of this year. So a little bit of a delay, but not too much. So it should still come out pretty soon. And this time around, we're going to be just checking out the game. Trying to find some more items. If you enjoy the content, make sure to subscribe. Also, if you like the quality, smash that like button, because it takes a little bit to process, and I am bringing it to you in 4K again, and it looks like I just destroyed my fence, so be careful with horses because they are destructive. Yeah, we've got an entire squad of paintball players in the house. Nice. And a tunnel. Cool beans. Yeah, drop a comment down below if you have any suggestions as to what you want to see next. Also, how hyped you are for the game releasing on PS4 and Xbox One. According to the developers, it looks like they feel confident enough that the game's at a stage for them to release it, and at a really great price point too. It's only $29.99. You can actually find it on sale, believe it or not. It hasn't launched yet, but it's on sale on, I believe, Amazon and Walmart. You can get it for about $24.99. So not bad. Let's see. I don't have the king yet, but we need to grab... we need to find the items for it. Yeah, either way, yeah, check it out. Just make sure you pre-order your copy, and then by the time it releases... Just by looking at the cover art, it looks like they're adding some items that I haven't seen before. So one of them, I believe, is the, what is it? What's it called? I have not seen the premium submarine yet, so I may not have just come across it yet. But that looks brand new. But let's explore. Here, let's spawn in some airplanes. Let's see, where are we at? Here we are. The ghost plane. Yeah, that should be pretty good. Awesome. Kind of forget some of the controls. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do a longer let's play. Because there is a lot to the game, and it's kind of hard to cover it in just 15-20 minutes. So this will definitely take forever to render and finish processing in 4K. So please smash that like button and leave your comments. Whatever you gotta say, just say it. If you like cheesecake, make sure you let me know you like cheesecake. I love cheesecake. Cheesecake's awesome. You can tell I'm kind of hungry because I kind of want some cheesecake. But let's take a look and see what we got here. We got a sheep. We got some more cows. And a new helicopter. Very nice. If you remember, I did reset the discoveries, so everything that we come across is brand new. So I haven't come across some of these yet. Have we unlocked him? Yep, we have. Ah. That is not a farmer. That is a zombie. Whoa! It's a zombie! Is it a zombie farmer? Hmm. I have no idea. What do we have here? We got a piece of meat. A pitchfork. We got some corn. And it looks like just things didn't spawn very well there. Hmm. Alright. What else do we have here? We've got a small goat. Awesome. And I think that's about it for this area. I don't see anything too crazy. Looks like my 4-year-old's gonna join us again. He loves this game. And once it comes out on the PS4, it's gonna be so much easier to play together. Because it's kind of a pain to set it up on the computer. Ooh, what do we have here? Oh, will you drop the dragon egg? I sure hope so. You got a controller? Awesome. Okay. Okay. Thank you, little guy. Is that a... Alright, I guess cows can swim. That's pretty awesome. Let me set it up, okay? I gotta set up the other remote. Ooh, is that a tunnel? That sure is a tunnel.
Mommy, that was me.
Oh, okay.
That was me. Alright,
give me just a brief little moment. I'm gonna set up some split screen. So it'll be for part 7. I'm gonna bring you some more split screen gameplay. In 4K. So, pretty sweet stuff. Here, play for just a second while I get your controller working, okay? Thank you. Alright, so it looks like we got some split screen action going on. And did you spawn a dragon? Nice. Okay. Yeah?
Sure.
Okay, we're gonna go explore the sand area. And I guess we'll ride some more dragons. Yes, yes.
We can't ride on it.
We can't.
We can't ride.
Uh-oh. It looks like mine froze. Nope, it's all you. Cool. We can't ride it? Yeah, we can. We can ride it. Where is it going? Hey, a boat doesn't go in the land. What the heck are you doing?
Oh, I found something.
What'd you find? Oh, I think that's an apple.
How
you got it. Good job.
Yeah, I have it. I have 3.
Very nice. Okay. So, hey, try to spawn an airplane, okay? I'm gonna go search for more items, okay?
I'm just gonna go to a boat.
Okay. Get on a boat.
Alright.
Surprisingly enough, the game's still running at a pretty decent frame rate. Even if at 4K split screen, which means the game's being rendered twice. Pretty crazy stuff. And as I say that, the game's not loading. Alright, let's see. Do we have any land over here? Where's the land? Yeah, I'm going over here, okay? You see me on the map?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, try to come find me on the map, okay? Oh, here we got some land. Let's see. Ooh, we got a mushroom biome. Very nice. Yeah, I'm all the way over here, little guy. Yeah, you're following me? Yeah, there I am. Just go in that direction, okay? You'll find me soon. Ooh, we got a fisherman. Hey, what's up, fisherman? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God.
Oh, Daddy. He's so terrible.
Oh, okay, so I guess that's what happens when you're playing in 4K. Split screen. At least it gives you a warning. That's not bad. Yeah, I'm gonna go get him, okay?
He'll get mad.
Yeah. Ooh.
Then you'll get mad. So maybe
that's awesome.
Nice.
That's brand new.
Maybe nice to her.
Okay, I'll be nice, okay? Ah. So they added some sound effects.
Daddy, where are you?
I'm on top of the mushrooms. I'm about to try to go get the fisherman, okay? Hey, fisherman. Ever since they changed the way you unlock things, I have no idea how to unlock stuff. Unless there's an icon on top of their head that tells you exactly how to do it. What? Oh, I found a broom.
I found a carrot.
Oh, wow. Oh, they could totally add some Harry Potter characters in here. That is super cool. Dang. And okay. You don't have one. Where are you? Oh, I see your boat. Are you next to your boat? Oh, there you are. Here, how about you hop on this one? Here you go. Hop on that one, okay? Ah. Ooh, there's another one over here. I could have sworn I saw a chest somewhere. I gotta go try to find a chest. Do you see the chest anywhere, little guy? Where is it? Okay. On a boat? Okay, we'll ride on a boat. But this one flies. I think this one's better. This is a magical broom. It flies. Remember press LB? You did? Okay. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a little tool crate. Very nice. And I found the chest. Let's see what's in the chest. Ooh. Is that a bow? Oh, that's a crossbow. Whoa, that's cool. Wow, that is super cool. Yeah. Oh, you got it too? That's awesome. Oh, hey. Did you see I found some dynamite? Look at it. You can do all kinds of stuff with dynamite. You've got it too? Look in your inventory.
Hey.
Oh, okay. We need to go get some money, okay?
Okay,
let's go get some money.
Oh,
look, hey, I found some money. Come find me. There's some money right here. There's a chest over here with money.
Okay, but
oh, this lady's being aggressive. What the heck are you doing?
Daddy,
I did punch her in the face.
Daddy.
Okay, come over here, okay? There's money over here, okay?
Okay,
I'm gonna switch to my crossbow. Or take a picture of her.
Daddy.
Take a picture. I'm gonna paparazzi you. Okay, I'm coming, okay? Bam! Man, that is awesome. They've got some sweet weapons in here. Okay. Okay, I'm coming, alright? I love this little wheelbarrow with all these little tools. That is so cool. And from what it looks like, they're also adding a ton of different DLC packets. You don't have what, little guy?
I don't have one.
You don't have what?
A tool.
I don't know, he just said hi. But I think we unlocked him. Did we unlock him?
Oh, Daddy, I found something!
What'd you find? No, we didn't unlock him. How the heck do we unlock him?
Found
that's cool.
Hey.
I can go slow.
Maybe he wants a fish? That's not a fish. Here's a fish. We got it? You unlocked something cool? That's a super fast boat. Oh, hey, look, it's another treasure chest. Whoa. What do you think it is? Let's find out. What is that?
What was it?
I don't know.
A sword? Baseball? Why not baseball?
I have no idea what that is.
Baseball.
I think it's one of those, like, it's something that hits somebody in the head. I don't know what it is. I've never seen it before or heard of it.
Hello.
Oh, hey. You can get pretty violent with it, though. That's pretty awesome. Bounce. This was a pretty good area. Yeah, I think we should go on boats. Did you find me one? Did you get me one? Oh, those ones are great. Okay, I'll meet you over there. Okay. Okay.
I'm coming.
Here.
I'm
coming.
I'm not going to leave behind that.
Oh, thank you for not leaving me. Okay, I really don't know how to get that fisherman.
Have you got it?
No, we don't have it yet. Oh, this is a super cool boat. You found this?
Oh, Daddy.
I think mine's stuck.
Daddy.
Yes?
There's one over there.
Oh, okay. I see it. All right, let's go. Okay, let's go. Here, you want to follow me?
Yeah. Dad, let's go this way.
No, we have to go. We already went that way. We have to come this way.
Oh,
look, follow me.
Right there?
Turn around.
Daddy.
It's right behind you. Is this way? Yeah, because we're trying to unlock new things, okay? Just come find me, okay?
Daddy, we find some treasures.
Yeah, we're going to go find lots of treasures.
Daddy.
Oh, what it... was
Daddy,
that a...
fast.
Mine's really fast, huh?
And mine is slow. Wait. Don't leave without...
Okay, I'm not leaving without you, okay? I'm just going to check underneath here, okay? Oh, we did unlock the fisherman! Oh, wow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
we got him. Yeah, you can be him. We've got scuba diver. I could have sworn I saw a flag over here somewhere. I may have been mistaken. Yeah, because they have an entire, like, underwater area. There's, yeah. This game's crazy. It's super crazy.
Oh,
and a stingray.
This guy.
I found a stingray.
I found
and an octopus. You gonna be a skeleton?
Daddy, the water.
Oh, I found a black octopus, baby. Look at him. Look at him. That's so cool.
Daddy, I'm
the boat. Oh, I am. I'm just checking underneath, okay. Under the water, okay? You found land? Oh, good job. I'll be over there, okay, in a second, okay? I'm just checking out the underwater. And it looks like the scuba diver lost the... What the heck did he lose? I turned in... Oh. What?
I don't have
one. Oh! Is that so cool? I think the octopus was poisonous, because now I'm a skeleton scuba diver. That is super cool. That's awesome. I didn't know they had that. Oh, and a great white shark. I don't know. It looks a little big. I think we got him. Yeah. We got the shark. It's right there. Oh, yeah. Look at it. There's the black octopus. Oh, that's so cool. We need more monies, huh? Okay. I don't know. Change your character. I'm gonna be the fisherman. Wait. What? What in the world? I think all I've got is zombie characters now. Yeah. What? That's gotta be a glitch, because it looks like everybody's a zombie. Even the cowboy. Where's the animation? What? I don't know. I think it messed up. Because now I'm a zombie character. I like the sound effects. It's very peaceful. You hear little birds chirping. You see the sun. Yeah, the sun, I think, is, is rising. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's right next to the shark. This is a nice place to build. All there is just peaceful little trees and critters everywhere. Look at the little squirrel. And a warlock. Wait, what? What are you doing here? Yeah? I'm exploring right now. Why don't you come over here? I'm over here. Look for my character. Oh, hey! I know, mine was a zombie too. Oh, where'd you find that, the area with the stone? Where was that? Oh, there we go. We got a buggy now. We can use the little buggy. Oh, that's the edge of the map. Alright. I'm coming. Whee! I see you. Oh, what? You built a house on top of me? What are you doing? What is that? You're just building a bunch of houses? Okay, he's going a little too crazy. I see. That is a bunch of houses. How? I don't know. Here, I'll make it easier for you to get inside the house. Here we go. I built a little area for you to get inside your house. Oh, it's getting nighttime. We don't have stairs. This isn't Minecraft. Oh, you did? No, I think it's just because you can climb it, everything. What is this? Oh, there we go. That warlock, you're about to get a taste of this crossbow. I can't. Bam.
Daddy, can you do a bomb for me? So can come out.
Oh, you need me to throw a bomb?
Yeah.
Okay, let me find a bomb.
Okay.
You're free? Okay. Yeah, see, I'm really excited for the release date, because that means that if the developer feels they have a finished product, that means they've worked out some of the kinks.
I found a wizard!
You found a wizard?
Yeah!
Oh, we just need money to get it?
Yeah!
Okay, let me take a look and see if I have money.
I have money.
Oh, okay, so we gotta go to the models first and unlock them from there. Awesome. Alright, we got a wizard now. You know what that means?
What?
It means we can have a cape.
A cape?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
So I can be a fisherman with a cape. And, and a paintball player hat. Oh, what did you do? What? You're too crazy. You are way too crazy. What'd you find? Woohoo! Okay, hey, we need to go exploring some more. Cause see, we found some really cool things already.
Oh, Daddy!
What? Okay, let's get some boats. Let's get a really fast boat. Where is a really fast boat? Oh no, let's get broomsticks. Oh, I don't have any money. No! I can't afford it. Aw. Ha ha, mister. Oh, we can do the police boat. Doesn't that fit two people? Hey, come on, let's get inside.
Okay, but I don't have mine.
Come on. No, why don't you hop on mine? Can't you do it? Try it. Just try. Try to hop on mine.
Okay, where are you?
I'm right here. Okay. Can you ride it? Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. Awesome. Where are we going?
We need to go on the right.
Oh, yeah, we need to go this way.
Yeah,
we need to go to the right. Oh, good. You're right. Look at that.
Oh,
wow. That is super cool. Hey, you got your cape on? Good job. Here, I'm gonna customize my character. Although I love the overalls. I would like some different color pants. Oh no! I messed it up! Dragon wizard pants. Dragon wizard pants and let's do a fisherman overalls. Look at that. That is one good looking minifigure. Oh heck yeah. Wait, did you take off your pants? What the heck are you doing? Oh no, you're just... You look silly. You look super silly, mister.
Daddy, come here.
What?
I have a surprise for you.
You have a surprise for me?
Yeah.
What's the surprise? Oh no! 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 Oh no, that's the edge of the world again. What the heck? Oh man. Hey, we need to...
Daddy, look! Daddy, we need a sword for her.
We need to go explore some more.
Oh no, Daddy.
What?
We don't have a sword.
I know, we need to get a sword. Come on. We need to get back on the boat.
Yeah. Daddy.
What? Yeah, if you guys are enjoying the content, smash that like button. Make sure to subscribe because we'll be bringing you some more videos. And next time, I'll make sure that we're both on the mic. That way you can hear his crazy shenanigans. Because he's going nuts right now. Alright, hey, come on, let's hop on. Come on. No! 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 Ah! Hey. Okay, I'm going to first person. What are you doing? Okay, hey, no more dynamite, okay? We need to go explore. Come on.
I can't see. Okay, where are you?
I'm right here.
He's not here.
We need to, come on, we need to get on the boat. We need to go, okay? Alright, come on. Okay. Okay, I'm coming back. Don't shoot me. Okay, come on, hop on. Good job. Oh no! Okay, you got it? Are you gonna be okay? Oh, what did you do? How did you even... What?